Hi students, this is Dinesh here. Now we are going to discuss exercise 2.1 and question number 2. So root 3 is irrational number. It's a very important sum. So root 3 is an irrational number. So first assume na enna pandrana contradiction eduthukuren. Root 3 vandu rational number nu eduthukuren. So assume root 3 is rational. Rational means what? Root 3 is equal to m by n and the format is that is what rational. So where n is not equal to 0 and m, n belongs to what? Q. M, n is rational number. Already you know rational number is no common factor other than 1. One common factor is 1. And the number is no common factor other than 1. This is what? Rational number kulla condition. It's a very important. So Q is no common factor other than 1. Ipdi nadichana it is rational. So parunga, for example, now root 3 is equal to m by n eduthukna. Now we have to take this cross multiplication. N root 3 is equal to m, so we neglect that square root. We'll take squaring on both sides. So n square root 3 square will get 3 is equal to what? M square. So now 3n square is equal to m square. So now n square is equal to what? M square divided by 3. So m square on the 3 all divide agade. Appa m is also divisible by 3. So m square is divisible by 3 and m is also divisible by 3. So namba enna solirukken, m ku common factor enna da irukano 1 da irukano, ana inga enna kedachirukke 3 nu kedachirukke. Ippa namba solirala idu enadhe, it's not rational irrational. So பாருங்க, so இது வந்து divisible by 3 அதனால என்ன எடுத்துக்கிறேன், m is equal to 3k னு எடுத்துக்கிறேன். இது divisible by 3 னால m is equal to 3k எடுத்து இந்த ஈக்குவேஷன் வந்து அப்ளை பண்ணுறேன். ஸோ 3n square equal to m equal to what? 3k. ஸோ 3k the whole square. ஸோ 3n square is equal to 3k square. ஸோ 3 square பண்ணும்போது 9k square. ஸோ 3n square equal to 9k square. Now n square is equal to 9k square divided by 3. Now n square equal to 1 time, this is what? 3 times. So 3k square. So this also we can write k square is equal to n square divided by 3. So inganade m vandu 3 ala divide agudhu, adhe mari n um 3 ala divide agudhu. So n square is divisible by 3 and also n is also divisible by 3. So already you know nade both m and n are divisible by 3. So which is contradiction. Namba eduthathu enadhu contradiction. So that m n no common factor other than 1. Inga enna vandirukke 3 nu vandirukke 1 da varanum adanoda divisible enna irukano adu common factor must be 1 a irukano ana inga enna vandirukke 3 irukku. So root 3 is an irrational number. ரேஷ்னல் நம்பராக எடுத்துகிட்டு போடும்போது எனக்கு ஒன்று வந்துச்சுன்னா இட் இஸ் ரேஷ்னல்னு சொல்லிடலாம். ஆனால் எனக்கு என்ன வந்திருக்கு, 3 ஆல் டிவிசிபிள் ஆகுது. 1 ஆல் மட்டும்தான் டிவிசிபிள், காமன் ஃபேக்டர் ஒன்று தான் இருக்கணும். அதுதான் இங்கே 3 வந்ததுனால இட் இஸ் நாட் ரேஷ்னல். ஸோ ரூட் 3 இஸ் அண்ட் இர்ரேஷ்னல் நம்பர். கிளியர்? போத் எம் அண்ட் என் ஆர் டிவிசிபிள் பை 3. ஸோ விச் இஸ் கான்ட்ரடக்ஷன் தட் எம் கமா என் நோ காமன் ஃபேக்டர் அதர் தென் 1. So root 3 is an irrational number. Clear? Thank you, children.